Let's play with AI! Hello, I'm Hideki, AI coordinator. Today, I'm going to introduce you to personal authentication. It's easy. I used OpenShift in Python. The AI learned my face. The AI judged my daughter to be a daddy. It was very interesting. Here we go!
Let's get started. It's easy to set up. First, we'll use GitHub. The URL in the comments section of this video. Do a git clone. Look at the directory you are download. There are three Python files. The first file is the first dataset program. The second file is the face training program. The third file is the face recognition program. When you are done with the application, make a folder to save the images. Next, make a folder to save the training model. Modify the face dataset program editor. We need to modify the program because it is designed for Raspberry. Comment out. Take a picture. Start the face dataset program. Assign the ID to it. The camera will start to take a picture. The photo is saved. Repeat this process for all the participants. When you have finished taking pictures, start the face training program. Your training model will be saved. The next step is the face recognition program. This is also designed for Raspberry Pi, so we will fix it. Comment out. Rename it. Launch the face recognition program. It recognizes me as Hideki. If it doesn't recognize me, it says unknown. I tired my daughter with an AI that recognized me and my wife. My daughter was shown as Hideki. We all laughed together as a family. I recommend it because it's easy to do.
What did you think? And I think it was easy to do. OpenShift is easier. Try playing with this technology. Let's play the AI. I see you next time. Goodbye.